Devotion means absence of ego. That is what devotion is all about. It is nothing to do with the image in front of the devotee. It is something to do with inner. One may keep Jesus image in front or Buddha image or whatever image as they like. That is secondary importance. Primarily, whether the devotee is without ego. I call someone devotee who is always remembering that I am not doing anything. That's what it is, devotion. Only my Lord is doing. My Lord is doing something for my breathing. My Lord only creating sleep for me to give a rest. My Lord is waking up in the morning. My Lord is creating appetite. My Lord is giving the knowledge to understand the world. My Lord is creating an opportunity to relate with many people. My Lord is protecting my eye by just blinking. Are we doing that? The life provider, the very indication is blinking. That means we are alive. Is taken care by my Lord. Such a quality is the quality of devotee. The devotee will never take even iota of credit of the doing. Not even an inch credit. He or she will never say, I have done that. My Lord has done that. It's my Lord, nothing else. You ask the devotee, what is this showing a tree? He'll say, it's my Lord. If you ask a person with a devoted heart, have you dreamt yesterday night? No, no, there was a dream, but it is my Lord's dream. It's not my dream. It's Lord's lookout. Divine lookout. It's not my lookout. That quality is devotion. Imagine such a person, how much holiday. Because I have nothing to worry about. Because I am not the doer. Only the doers will get the worries. Inviting worries by taking an unwanted credit, unqualified credit. In short, devotee means lack of ego, absence of ego, because absence of doership, simple to understand.